This is a little gray tree frog. I found him on a tree in my yard, and he has a great adaptation of camouflage. He looks almost just like the bark of the tree. Little guy, he has suction cups on his feet. He's a great jumper, and he will come down this spring, either he or she, and go down to the wetlands and lay eggs and form into little tadpoles. So they spend most